Matthew Shepard died after he was beaten and tied to a fence. Two men have been charged, one pleaded guilty.
You know, my biggest regret after walking into the hospital and seeing him was I didn't tell him enough as a father that I loved him. The thing that I've learned most is that your son is your son and your daughter is your daughter, regardless of whether they're straight or gay.